Hey, sleepyhead. Something I want to give you.
Whoa! You're giving this to me?
Yeah, use it well.
That's the sword you gave Chapu.
Well, he never used it. Where's Yuna?
We're taking the same boat as Yuna, right? Why do we gotta wait here?
Yuna came to this village 10 years ago, when the last calm started.
The calm?
Since then, she's been like a little sister to me and Lulu. But she had the talent. She became an apprentice. Now, today, she leaves as a summoner.
This is our journey. We should leave together.
You really don't need all that luggage.
They're not really my things. They're gifts for the temples we're to visit.
This isn't a vacation, Yuna.
I guess you're right.
Okay, off we go. Here comes one now. Hey, why don't you try out that sword I gave you?
No problem.
Not too shabby. You kept up with him pretty well. Might make a good guardian someday. A flyer. My kind of customer. That looks like trouble.
Ha! Watch this!
Told ya! Only magic can beat that thing. If you can't beat them down, you gotta use magic of an element they don't like.
Magic? Element?
Let's have our black mage show you what I mean. Lou, you're up.
Clueless, aren't you? Good thing I'm here. Spells of ice work well against fire fiends. And ice fiends are weak against fire magic. You follow?
I get fire and ice, but what about lightning and water?
Lightning and water are opposed, just like fire and ice. This one here is a water fiend, which means... Take your time.
Let's get going, man.
We're gonna wait.
Huh?
Are you ready?
What's going on?
It's an ancient custom. People leaving the island pray here for a safe trip. Chapu didn't pray that day. Said he'd miss his boat. That should do it. That's enough.
What's with that guy?
Kimari Ronso, of the Ronso tribe. He's learned the fiend's way of fighting.
That's not what I meant.
He's another Yuna's guardians.
Huh?
Sometimes we don't understand him either. Kimari doesn't talk much anyway.
Mm.
But he has protected me since I was a child.
Huh.
That's your department, right?
True. But, why don't we let our summoner show us what she's made of? Your first real battle. Let's see some style.
Show us what your training has taught you, Yuna.
Okay.
Thank you.
Another one of those. No problem. Leave this one to me, huh? Say goodnight, birdie.
We'll be right back.
Goodbye.
Come to think of it, I haven't told you where we're going. First to Kilika Island. Then we change boats and head for Luca. For that, though, Yuna's gotta pray at the temple. I'll be guarding. We'll be praying for the Aurochs' victory, too, so you come along, yeah?
Great plan.
Hey, it is a great plan.
Don't look at me!
I don't know who you are or where you came from.
Word is, that summoner's got noble blood.
I heard she's Lord Braska's daughter.
You don't say.
Lord Braska's daughter? So, is Yuna's father famous or something?
She's the daughter of High Summoner Braska. You saw his statue at the temple. Lord Braska defeated Sin 10 years ago. Yuna's the heir to a great legacy.
It's tough when your father's famous.
Huh?
Waka's a bit lacking in the imagination department.
Huh?
Thanks, Lulu. I'll keep that in mind.
The wind. It's nice.
You're a blitzball player, aren't you? From Xanarkin, right?
You hear that from Waka?
Mm-hmm.
Huh. Waka. Waka doesn't believe me at all.
But I believe you.
Huh?
I've heard in Xanarkin, there is a great stadium all lit up, even at night.
Huh?
Great Blitzball tournaments are held there, and the stands are always full.
How do you know that?
A man named Jack told me. He was my father's guardian.
My father. His name is Jekt.
Amazing! You know, our meeting like this must be the blessing of Yevon.
Sounds like him, but it can't be him.
Why not?
My old man. He died. 10 years ago, off the coast of Xanarkand.
I'm sorry.
He went out to sea for training one day, and never came back. And no one's seen him since then.
Why, that's the day that Jekt came to Spira. It's true, I first met Jekt 10 years and 3 months ago. I remember that was the day my father left. The date fits, doesn't it?
Yeah, but how would he get here?
You're here? Are you not?
What do you think you're doing? Stick a harpoon in him and we'll all get dragged under.
Zin is going for Kilika. We gotta distract it.
Our families are in Kilika. Forgive us, Lady Summoner.
Wait! Oh boy.
of these things are there? What? We hit the fin first?
Thank you.
When Sin attacked Xanarkand that day, I woke up in Spira. I kept hoping it would work in reverse, too.
I will defeat Sin. I must defeat Sin.
I was just fooling myself. Maybe it was that day, on the sea, under the burning sun. I started to give up hope. I was in a foreign world. I wasn't going home. This was my new reality, and I was stuck in it for good.
Greetings. I am the summoner Yuna. I have come from the temple in Bisayd.
Oh, Milady Summoner!
If there is no other summoner here, please allow me to perform the sending.
Ah, thanks, BT.
Our loved ones. We feared they would become fiends.
Please, take me to them.
We'll go see what we can do to help in town.
Huh? What's ascending? Are we going somewhere?
You truly are clueless. Are you sure it's just your memory that's the problem? The dead need guidance. Filled with grief over their own death, they refuse to face their fate. They yearn to live on, and resent those still alive. You see, they envy the living. And in time, that envy turns to anger, even hate. Should these souls remain in Spira, they become fiends that prey on the living. Sad, isn't it? The sending takes them to the far plane, where they may rest in peace.
Summoners do this? It must be tough, being a summoner.
Yuna chose her own path. She knew, from the beginning, what it meant. All we can do is protect her along the way, until the end.
Until the end? What's the end?
Until she defeats Sin.
Oh.
I hope I did okay.
You did very well. They've reached the far plane by now, but no tears next time,
I wished there would never be a next time. No more people being killed by Sin. No more sendings for Yuna. Everyone stood there watching her. It was strange, and somehow, horrifying. I never wanted to see it again.
You awake? Captain Walker's waiting for you.
Ah, there you are. Be said, Aurochs. Huddle. On to the temple, where we pray for victory.
Go!
High Summoner O'Hallan used to live in the Kilika Temple here. Yep. Lord O'Hallan was once a great blitzer, you know.
Waka.
Hmm?
Praying for victory's all good. But is this right?
Something wrong with enjoying Blitzball?
Is this really the time?
This is the only time. The players fight with all their strength. The fans cheer for their favorite team. They forget pain, suffering. Only the game matters. That's why Blitz has been around for so long. At least that's what I think.
Whatever you say.
Let's play and win, right?
Right.
Temple's beyond the jungle there. Let's go.
Wait.
What's up?
Yuna is saying she wants you with us.
Huh?
I want to ask you to be my guardian.
Yuna, what? There's no time for jokes, yeah? He may be a blitzball whiz kid, but up against fiends, he's a newbie.
Not a guardian, then. I just want him nearby.
Well.
What? What do you mean?
It's just that, well,
we're all going to the temple anyway. Can't this wait till later?
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have...
There's nothing to be sorry about. I'm just not really sure what's going on.
My apologies.
Kimari, Why don't you use Lancet on it?
What's a Lancet?
Normally, it's a skill that weakens enemies and heals the user. But when a Ronso uses it, that Ronso can sometimes learn Fiend's abilities.
Hey, sounds cool! Let's give them all we got.
Burn.
I could take care of those alone, huh?
I'm
on a roll!